Accra, government buildings, ministries, departments and agencies have been disinfected as part of measures to fight the pandemic. This was after markets in the capital were also disinfected.
Offices of the Accra Metropolitan Assembly were the first to be disinfected. The team then moved to the ministries, departments and agencies. The operation was undertaken by the LCP Worldwide Ghana, a crisis management company contracted by the Health Ministry and also tasked to disinfect import and export cargo at the port.
We are happy that the company had come on board to support us in this trying moment of our city. And we believe that after this disinfection, it will help all of us to, as a people also, to control the way we conduct ourselves. There are some protocols that had been instituted which all of us must adhere to.
Other strategic locations and installations across the country will soon have their turn.
Rolling out this exercise, it will give the public servants the confidence that their areas of work and place of work has been disinfected and decontaminated, giving them confidence to attend work and carry on their duties as normal.